Imbibition by Raisins. Introduction. Water is the most important constituent of plants and is essential for the maintenance of life, growth and development. Transportation of water into and through a plant takes place by different processes like osmosis and diffusion. Imbibition is the process of absorption of water by the particles of solid substances without forming a solution. Swelling of seeds when immersed in water is an example of imbibition. The substance that imbibes water is called imbibed, and the liquid which is imbibed is called absorbent. Substances such as cellulose and starch are hydrophilic, that's water-loving, and are imbibins. The raisins swell up when soaked in water due to imbibition. After the raisins have soaked up the water, the raisin cells become fully stretched. The difference in mass between the swollen and dry raisins gives the amount of water imbibed by the raisins. Materials required. About 30 raisins with intact stalks, a small beaker, distilled water, spatula, electronic balance, blotting paper, and a petri dish. Procedure. Take about 20 dry raisins. Weigh the raisins using an electronic balance and note the weight. In this case, the weight of the dry raisins is 12.370 grams. Take the bottle containing distilled water and pour some distilled water into the beaker. Take the weighed raisins from the balance and put it into the beaker. Allow the raisins to soak for 2 to 3 hours. Take out the swollen raisins from the water using a spatula and put them in a petri dish containing blotting paper. Gently dry the raisins with another blotting paper. Weigh the swollen raisins using the electronic balance and note the weight. In this case, the weight of swollen raisins is 19.160 grams. Therefore, the weight of water absorbed by the raisins can be calculated by subtracting the weight of swollen raisins from the weight of dry raisins. 19.160 minus 12.370 is equal to 6.79 grams. The percentage of water absorbed by the raisins is equal to 6.79 divided by 12.370 times 100, which is 54.89%. Precautions. Raisins should be clean and dry and have their stalks intact.